NIWA men!
On behalf of NIWA...
So we're gonna pass the torch on to you guys at NIWA.
You try to get by. You're never gonna pull it off, you shouldn't even try. You're a wet cigarette, you're always second best. They're never gonna give a shit about anybody but themselves. So you fight for them to realize there's more to life, there's more to you, there's more than meets the eye. And when you're done, the battle's been won. You sit back, you smile, and this is what you hum, you hum.
Die, bitch!
You try to get by. You're never gonna pull it off, you shouldn't even try. You're a wet cigarette, you're always second best. And they're never gonna give a shit about anybody but themselves. You fight for them to realize there's more to life, there's more to you, there's more than meets the eye. But when you're done, your battle's been won. You sit back, you smile, and this is what you hum, you hum. Years go by, the time it goes by. Every single second is a moment in time. The past is so, so quick, and it seems like a thing. But when you're looking back, what it amounts to, everything. Well, I got myself, I got my friends, I got my little family, but that's not where it ends. This one goes out to you, goes out to everyone. It's in the name of honesty, cause life has just begun.
Look around, little brother, can you tell me what you see? You're a big boy now, so take responsibility. You never had it hard, well now it's getting tough. So you whine, and you say you've had enough. You say I'm full of shit, that I'm a hypocrite. I shouldn't talk when I can't take the advice that I give. Well maybe you're right, but open your eyes. The main difference here is that I try.
When they come for me, I'll be sitting at my desk with a gun in my hand, wearing a bulletproof vest. My, have the time to fly when you know you're gonna die by the end of the night.
away. Now feel the wind blow.
It's not an RKO, it's an instruction, damn it! I hate when people say that!
Come on, he has a t-shirt on.
Alright.
The only person in this group won't be kept up from Newfie Fest.